New this morning, if you're looking for ways to cut down on your energy bill, you might want to look into Xcel's new time of use test program.
It puts the power in the customer's hand to see exactly what those time periods cost versus when they're using things. So you can help us over the next couple of years by participating in one of the time of use programs in order to determine, is this a methodology that we want to apply for all of our residential customers?
Now, Xcel says the program is really good for people who are gone during the hot afternoon hours or who charge their electric cars overnight. So far, about 10,000 people are using the system, but state officials want thousands more to try it so they can get an accurate picture of how it works and if it will really save energy and money.